Out 3 miles from the battle guard, from the river's curve on down, not far south from the town depot, Sullivan's shack was found, back on the high ground. You could see him every day, just walking down the line, with his own brown sack across his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his word mine. And it's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia Hills, and a 12-step foot of ginseng won't pay no draft bills. Well, I'm too old to ride the rails or to thumb the road alone, so I guess I'll never make it back to home. My buddy wanted Mississippi Delta home. Winters here get too cold, the damp it makes me feel. Can't dig no roots from the mountainside with the ground froze hard to chill. Gotta stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer things turn right, the companies will be high. I'm making more money to pay my bills and pay these mountains goodbye. Then he said with a sigh, well, it's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia Hill. In a tote sack full of ginseng, won't pay no travel bills. I'm too old to ride the rails or to thumb the road alone. I guess I'll never make it back home. My muddy water, Mississippi Delta home. My muddy water, Mississippi Delta home.